Great to see you again, Inga family, and welcome to this third update of the Quarterly Treaty Body Report. This new edition of the Quarterly Report covers the Treaty Body sessions that were held between July and September 2020. Due to the COVID-19 pandemic, several sessions were postponed and some of them were held online. Also, because of this situation, there were no concluding observations adopted in this period. In total, during this period, four committees held four sessions and formulated questions to 32 different jurisdictions. Out of those, 19 were asked about LGBTI or SOGIESC related issues in their list of issues. In addition, one general comment about the right of peaceful assembly was adopted by the Human Rights Committee. This document establishes that this right could not be restricted because of sexual orientation or gender identity. Two more general comments are being developed right now by treaty bodies. The Committee on the Rights of the Child plans to adopt a new document on children's rights in relation to the digital environment. And the Committee on Migrant Workers is drafting a document on migrants' rights to liberty and freedom from arbitrary detention. If you want to inform these committees about LGBTI children and migrants, you can submit your comments by October 30th on migrants and by November 15th on children. You can find links to more information under this video. If you want to know more about this, download and read the full report, which you can find in the ILGA World page or in this link. If you have any questions or comments, you can always contact us at untreaties@ilga.org. That's it for now. Don't forget to share this video and see you next time.